speaking in general, but... It was so good.
We still got the shit, right?
We still do. A lot.
Jed, I didn't take a vine.
What?
I didn't take a vine.
Francisco,
ahí caminando. Ya soy el driver del grupo yo.
Presley, ¿qué vino quieres? ¿Rojo o blanco?
Vine is nice when you get that. Cut.
Quiero una.
Pues esta es una bella actividad de un grupo anglosajón que se llama Freedom Socialist Party y Radical Women. Ellos están haciendo un fundraising, una recolecta de dinero para ayudar a sus compas de Ayotzinapa y su caravana. Ya vienen en abril, vienen para Nueva York. Y este es el ambiente aquí de ellos. Un grupo muy solidario, muy revolucionario. Siempre nos ha apoyado en nuestras actividades. También hay que recordar y decir que tienen la campaña Free Nestora Salgado y la otra campaña Free Doctor Mireles. Vemos un pequeño mural, un pizarrón que han hecho con Kid acerca de Ayotzinapa. Y vemos a los compas alegres, contentos aquí colaborando. Vemos que llegan más compañeros a apoyar la causa.
Here we are.
Yeah, they
here we are. We want to be on top of this.
You want to be in my computer?
That's right.
Could you tell me a few words and about this event?
About this event. Well, we're at Freedom Hall in Harlem. This is the home of the Freedom Socialist Party and Radical Women. And we're here in support of the Ayotzinapa Coalition to defend and support the families of people who have been murdered in Mexico through police terror and drug terror.
Thank you very much, amigo.
Okay.
Andrew, could you tell me some words about this event? I see your teacher. He's a very nice teacher.
Yeah. One of my compañeros in the Mexican activist community made this. Why am I here? You'd think it's because the food is so good and the company is so good. Because I'm having a really great time, but it's actually a very political evening that we're having here. We're throwing a fundraising dinner here at Freedom Hall. We're trying to raise some money to support a very special caravan that's coming to New York, probably in the early days of April. This caravan is of the parents and some professors and classmates of 43 Ayotzinapa students from the Ayotzinapa Teachers College who were probably killed or perhaps just kidnapped in the hands of the Mexican state police. It's a very big tragedy, a massacre in Mexico. Freedom Socialist Party is doing a lot of activism around this work. We're demanding very fundamental changes in Mexico, the government that will protect the people instead of kill the people there. The caravan that's coming to New York, one of the reasons it's exciting to me, as we here in New York are trying to build links of solidarity, both to speak personally, I'm very excited to build relationships with people in the Mexican activist community here in New York, but we're also building relationships between activists in the United States and in Mexico, and we really want this to strengthen our resistance. So the caravan is an important opportunity for us to build these relationships and to create a lot of awareness around this issue. So Thank you very much.
Andrew, thank you very much for your work. Pues esto es lo que está pasando aquí en el Freedom Hall.
Setting up for this.